saw coffee shops, many restaurants, everything authentic and local. And I'm not showing you this because this is some tourist area. It's not. It's actually the opposite. This is a place for us to work. This is where we prefer to go for coffee, beer, wine, whatever. Especially on the weekend, everything is open to midnight at least. So we come down here this week, and up on the main square. When we come to the main square, we start walking this way. Indeed, sometimes it's impossible to find a free seat along the boat. You have to do 2 or 3 rounds up and down. And then you find one, and when you find you can sit down, you don't move it. That's what we know.